projects become intriguing the very moment they cease to be so and turn into reality. The year 1999 marks the birth of Pagani Automobili. Born from the passion of a little boy, the Zonda C12 is the first Pagani supercar to be built in the atelier of San Cesario sul Panaro. The bodywork, inspired by the silver arrows of the Mercedes Group C Le Mans race cars, encloses the essence of an unmistakable wind. Zonda, where art and science gracefully merge to create a unique symphony, fascinating and bewildering at the same time. The melodious performance arises from the engine and gradually grows in a vertiginous crescendo until bright flames erupt from the Pagani signature four-pot central exhaust. Following the strict concept behind its design, the supercar features a carbon fiber monocoque and a Mercedes AMG engine, a tribute to Juan Manuel Fangio, lifetime ambassador of the three-pointed star, that's capable of unleashing as much as 394 horsepower with a maximum torque of 570 newton meters. The choice of mounting the V12 power plant in a central position gives the Zonda C12 a balanced weight distribution between front and rear axle and allows fitting the engine deep in the chassis for a low center of gravity. Thanks to extensive use of state-of-the-art composite materials such as carbon fiber and Kevlar for the chassis and the bodywork, the car structure offers exceptional torsional rigidity and is highly impact resistant and light as a feather. The Pagani Zonda C12 is conceived, designed and developed at the Pagani Atelier with utmost passion and precision, with the aim of expressing the perfect blend of art and science. The development can be summarized as a complicated research to achieve striking simplicity in terms of lightness, aerodynamics and versatility, with the promise of unique, rewarding driving emotions regardless of the road surface, speed or other influences. The Pagani Zonda C12, small from the outside, comfortable on the inside, is revealed to its passengers as an exclusive universe where dreams and reality cross paths thanks to interior details inspired by the past, present and future. Following the success of the Pagani Zonda C12, the Zonda S7.3 boasts an updated heart lying underneath the light rear carbon bonnet, supported by a chrome molybdenum subframe. With 7.3 litres capacity and updated titanium connecting rods, the Mercedes AMG V12 is able to produce a maximum power of 555 horsepower and unleashes 620 newton meters of torque at 2000 RPM, culminating in 750 newton meters at 4050 RPM. The front chromo subframe, supporting the elaborate aluminium suspension, is designed for extreme rigidity, while guaranteeing optimal levels of energy absorption in the event of an impact. From the outside, the Zonda S may appear aggressive and imposing in its design, followed by a ferocious sound, but everything changes and evolves on the inside. The moment you rest your back against the carbon fiber seat with one hand placed on the steering wheel and the other hand ready to engage first gear, you find yourself catapulted into an unexpectedly comfortable environment, thanks to the astonishing amount of light that penetrates through the bubble glass cockpit, the excellent sound insulation, and the almost total absence of vibrations, despite its mere 1,250 kilogram weight.